The area ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your i3.
You won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? Out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. So you picked up an... planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
Yeah.
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
Sight, sound. Keep all your enemy senses in. Stand up and run around, you'll make it. Dawn soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. Guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too. Watch yourself. That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
God. No more use for me, huh?
God, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission.
Boss, did you come all this way just to kill him? You know where you're headed, boss? If you place a marker on the map, you can keep track of where you want to go, even when the map's closed.
Yeah.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of cipher sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. The phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
us like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. Lost. The comrades I've lost won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
Bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. But we're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Thank you.
You start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. Tranquilizer gun, don't you? Out like a light. Now approach him and extract him. Good.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not that developed boss. The cardboard oh. box now. Open your
Thanks
eyes.
For that box.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
Now select
project.
Cardboard box and start development. Be aware that development requires funds.
Development has finished.
Please select.
You can
a
have the
point.
Support unit supply you with
Supplies
weapons and items
requested.
You've developed. Think of it as your own
supply drop complete.
And select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while.
Marker placed.
Just come pay me a visit.
Arriving shortly at LZ. On station at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.